this could be good. Your faith, that body, last things I see before I die, could be worse.
Yeah? Well, enjoy it while you can, huh?
Sweetness, you ever see what happens to someone who's been smothered? Your eyes bug out, lips turn blue,
mm-hmm.
and your body, it looks like something that's been scraped off the bottom of the ocean.
Yeah. That would be an improvement for you, don't you think?
Oh.
Jason, stop it! Don't stop me!
Hey, you might as well let her do it since you don't have the guts. Hey, sweetness!
Come back!
I don't want you kidding for me.
If he walks out of here, there is no telling what he'll do. Manny has to die.
Jason. I want you to listen to me, okay? There's a time and place for everything. There's no way that you can get away with this. An autopsy will show that Manny's...
Are you kidding? I will wear gloves. I will. I don't care. I don't care if I get arrested. I'll wear gloves.
Let him get to you. He wants you to throw away your life. That way he can hurt us both. Don't help him.
You'd be walking around so soon?
Okay.
You know what? It's my fault. I decided to take care of Manny, and Jason stopped me.
Well, I just told that hot shot surgeon to name his price because I want him to botch the operation. And Robin comes in on her high horse.
Robin's working on Manny?
It doesn't matter what Robin wants because Dr. Ego is the boss, and he's determined to prove how scary brilliant he is. By making that cycle as good as new. Hello?
You
kids are out of control. We need you at Kelly's house. I'm on my way.
What's wrong?
I left the kids with Max, which, right? And now they're at Kelly's, and it sounds like all hell is breaking loose. Go.
What do you want?
Nice to see you too.
What do you want, Rick?
Well, I don't know if Sonny informed you, but I'm no longer on retainer as his attorney. I see, he didn't inform you. Look, Jason, if you're too ill to continue this conversation, I'd be happy to talk to your doctor, reschedule it. It was just under the impression that Sonny wanted this kind of thing handled.
If Sonny wants something done, just tell me what it is.
I need your signature on contracts for three of the offshore casinos. I'd like to clean up the paperwork before I turn it over to justice.
Well, let me see him.
You're not seriously going to look over every page of legal boilerplate. It is standard contracts.
I don't sign anything you give me without reading it first.
You don't get it, do you? You've won, Jason. Okay? Whatever competition, whatever race, whatever fight we were having over who could matter more to Sonny, his brother or his hitman, okay? You have beat me hands down, okay? You've achieved a level of loyalty that I can't even barely comprehend. Sonny told me just before the train crashed that you've never failed in it, and I'm sure you never will. I resent you for that, sure. Do I want to destroy you anymore? No. Not anymore. I have my own family, my own life.
Well, I want justice to look these over before I sign.
So much for making peace.
Rick, when I look at you, all I see is Carly chained to a wall. And I get that you were sick and now that you're better, but I just don't care. I don't trust you and I never will. Just give this to justice.
Liked you better when you were dying.
Okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Okay, no, you know what? I am not fine. I am livid. Manny Ruiz is evil personified, a twisted thing who takes pleasure in tormenting and terrorizing people, especially women, and now through karma or divine justice, he's got something wrong with his brain. And you know what I say? Good. Great. Let the pervert die. Why does he get to have another chance to live? So Dr. Drake can stroke his massive ego, or so Robin can feel really noble about saving the life of a man who shot her?
I want you to do something for me. It's not easy, but it's very important.
Okay, name it.
Hating on Manny like this just gives him power. The worrying, it's not worth it. You're poisoning yourself. Just be patient. Trust me, Manny's time will come.
Okay.
How you feeling?
Nah, not bad. Don't tell me you stopped by to check on me, Lucky.
Actually, I'm on assignment from D.A. Durant.
That can't be good.
If Manny dies, I've been ordered to place Jason under arrest for murder.
Manny has a brain disorder. If he dies during surgery, how can that possibly be Jason's fault?
And Manny have tried to kill each other more than once. They're in the same hospital on the same floor.
Yeah, but Jason is barely strong enough to even get out of bed.
Honestly, Sam, if Jason wanted Manny dead, he could make it happen. Everybody knows that, which is why Durant is able to use it to his advantage.
All right, I see your point.
It's not like I'm gonna shed a tear if that psycho ends up dead. Manny held Elizabeth hostage. And as far as I'm concerned, he never paid the price for that. And for the record, I don't like Durant or his tactics. Listen, I'm gonna take a walk. Give you guys some time to make some calls. Cancel a few plans.
I don't have any.
Just in case.
All right, you wouldn't let me kill him. You can't kill him now. What's next?
How about a movie?
Jason, I am serious.
So am I.
How can you be so calm knowing that as long as that creep is alive, he will be coming after us?
You're doing it again. You're letting Manny inside your head.
I'm sorry. I realize I'm obsessing.
No, don't be sorry. We have been through a lot lately. Do you know what you mean to me?
I think so.
Yeah. Well, you fought for my life when I just about gave up. And you forced me to face my biggest fear. Having that surgery. And you got me through it. And the future we thought was lost is possible again. And I'm telling you, I promise that Manny, nobody else is going to take it away from us.
I just thought you'd like to know Manny's out of surgery.
How'd it go?
Patrick, he repaired the malformed vessel.
Oh, that's great. So because of Patrick's genius, Manny can live to stalk and murder another day. Thank you. Very nice.
We won't know what effect the surgery had on him until he wakes up.
Are you gonna see him?
I always check on my patients.
Just take someone with you. Patrick, a male orderly, he preys on women. I wouldn't go into his room alone.
Mr. Ruiz was suffering from a previously undiagnosed brain disorder. I am happy to say the surgery to correct it was completely successful. The neurological tests definitely show that Mr. Ruiz's violent actions were a result of pressure on the part of the brain that controls his aggression.
Are you saying that Manny Ruiz should not be held responsible for his crimes?
Not a judge or a lawyer.
From a medical standpoint.
With the problem corrected, Mr. Ruiz is no longer a threat to society.
What? No, this can't be happening. They cannot operate on Manny's brain and then say he's a different person.
What if he is?